Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now I am explaining about, practically I am explaining about scanf. So just now we are learning theory, now simultaneously we are also doing practicals related to that. Okay, so we need to open new file. So initially we need to read an integer value and we need to print that value in it. Include std.h standard input order print. In this printf and scanf are available, so we are using these two functions so that I am linking these two libraries into our program. And now we are moving into main method. So under that I am defining one variable, that is int a, and the next one is we need to read that value through scanf function. So integer percentage d is format specifier and address of a. Okay, after that I am printing that value. So we need to see the output. So we are using it. So compile the program and execute the program. So it requests the input. I am typing 45 automatically. Sorry, it gives wrong error. So okay, no issue. Initially we are assigning the value to 0. Not required, but we are doing little bit issues, and I will check it once. Okay, previously what happened is the name of the program is scan. Previously what I am doing is I am using in number lock, that is the reason it indicates in here. So we are giving also instruction to the user that we need to enter a value, integer value. So enter integer value, then the user understands to enter any value, right? So this is the way we are running. So what is the value we are entering, that value. So we are also display the message that the value you entered. So it gives more meaningful thing to us. So that is the way we are doing it first program. So next go for next program. So in this program I am also reading a float point value. So what are the changes required? Float f. Okay, so additionally we are writing one more statement, that is printf enter float value, and I am using scanf. So float percentage f is the format specifier followed by address of f. So simultaneously we need to print that value. So printf so always C programs are end with semicolon, so we missed it. The value, sorry, the value of integer. The value of float. Now I compile this program, no errors. Now I am running this program. So here I am entering the integer value. Now I am entering the float point value. Both are displayed, but not in a new line. So after the ending of the first line, or always we need to put slash n at the starting. It is a white space character. It is creates new line. Now I am reading a character. Now I am reading a character. Character ch. So here also we need to use slash n. That gives more impact. So here printf enter a character scanf percentage c is this format specifier and address of ch. So we need to print that value. The value of cap percentage c comma ch. So now we compile it. Now we are running this program. One error. So undefined symbol scanner. Okay. So that is the integer value. The float value is okay. So it will not take character. So why? The problem, honestly, I am typing some space. So again we need to run once. Auto impose. Not taking any character now. So what happened here? Cap ch. Fine. So not taking. We do one thing. We put these are all our comments. At the same time, we are also putting these two are comments, and these two lines also we need to put comments. So I covered this, and now I am taking as a string. So string, there is no special data type, so that we are taking more. So here I am using percentages automatically takes. Okay. Here only we represent character, that's the reason. Right. So I think you understand what is the basic things. Now I move into little bit critical things. Okay. So initially I need to save locked hex. Okay. Now what I am doing is, I need to read the string. I need to read an integer, and that it will be read as a integer, but we need to read hexadecimal and octal. Okay. These are the common things for every program we need to put. So after that only we will so till there is no miracles. Now I am starting int a. Now enter a value, so scanf percentage I a, and here also I am printing percentage I percentage D comma A. So here this is the first way. Now I am compiling it, but I am giving input as zero once. So now I compile it. Now I am running it. Sorry, somewhere I did wrong. So here I missed address symbol. Okay. So now I am compiling it. 017. Automatically it prints 15. Similarly, this is decimal value, this is MVA octal value. Similarly, I am also reading hexadecimal value, and I try to print in a value scan of percentage I comma address of A print percentage D slash n A. Now here I am giving input as 0x, yeah. Okay, now I am compiling this program. So first one is 017, already you know it gives 15. Now 0x here it also gives 15. So that is the changes affected in the program. So now we need to learn few more important examples. Already initially we learned that. So scan one. Okay. Now I will cover, this is one of the important part. Okay. So hash include and I will test it over dot h. Conio.h void name. So already I mentioned these are the common syntax for us. So character string of 50. Okay, so now I am reading a string enter the string source scan of percentage student yes comma string. So printf percentage is comma string. Okay, here I am giving first time I am giving input as DENT, okay, comma DEAT. Two times I will give two different inputs. Now I compile the program, no errors. Now I am executing it. DENT. It gives DENT. Again I am running it. DEAT. It gives only DE. Okay. I think you understand the application of this. Okay. Instead of this, if you want to read only digits, then I will make all are 0 to 9. It prints only 0 to 9, remaining all are ignored. So finally, I will discuss two more important programs. Okay. They are, we discussed the examples very clearly. So one is, in the square brackets cap slash n. So now I am writing that one. So these are the standard things, no more additions. So simply I am typing the necessary code. Always I am using to type. Why? Because if I cut and copy, people will think that we are doing some already existing code and explaining. So that's why I am completely trying to type the content here for better understanding. Okay. So now what I need to know, read, how I need to read. So scanf, already we discussed. So percentage cap symbol slash n comma string. So what it means, automatically at the end it adds slash n. Okay. So after that I need to print so it is of type a string, so we are putting that string here. So string, so we give instruction to the user that enter string. Now we compile it. We are running the program. Okay. Shall I go to the last concept already we discussed? So F2 scan3 new dot h wide. So we need to define input of type integer. Now enter number, scanf %2d input. So here we are giving input is 3222. Okay, so after that we need to print the value what it contains. So repeated terms are ignored. Okay, so input. Sorry, somewhere it is. So okay, I am not using address symbol. Thank you. Thank you.